I told you before, I do not have a crest.
Why do you insist on hiding it? It can only mean your crest is somehow...
Please stop! What's going on here? Lysithia...
What were you saying about crests? Go on. I study them every day without fail, so this is extremely relevant to my interests. I do hope you have proof of your theory, though. Spewing out unfounded platitudes will just lead to consequences you definitely don't want. I might not look it, but I'm a general in this army.
Ah, well, we were just finishing our conversation. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Thank you, Lysithia.
Think nothing of it. I stepped in of my own accord. You appear to hold a secret or two regarding crests.
Well?
No need to answer. We all have things we prefer to keep hidden. Still, your situation hits rather close to home for me. Perhaps too close.
What?
So if you ever need assistance, don't hesitate to ask. We secret keepers need to hold strong with each other, after all. Oh, and I'm not saying this because I pity you. But you clearly find your secret painful. In light of this, maybe I've been a bit too harsh on you in the past.
Oh no, you haven't been harsh at all. I'm merely envious of how strong and level-headed you always appear to be. I never would have guessed you hold a closely guarded secret just as I do.
I'm not gonna tell you, if that's what you're after.
Yes, I suspected as much. Still, perhaps you would be willing to hear mine one day? I feel like being around you gives me the courage to finally set it free.
I would be happy to hear you out, and also to help rectify the situation if possible. I know quite a bit about Crest's scholarship. That fool talking to you earlier couldn't hold a candle to me.
Thank you, Lysithia. I already feel a little bit braver.
I'm offering you the full might of my assistance. I hope you can do better than a little.
I mean a lot. I know I'm going to feel a lot braver.
To work.
I'll show you what a mercenary can do.
Have to do my best.
Time to move.
Head up, eyes open.
I'll do what I've got. Not a problem. Let's work together.
I'll do my best. I'll back them up.
I'm on it. Let's see how I
gotta do. That's it.
Witness my true power, I'll give it my all. No escape!
Not food!
Putting in a little extra work.
Nothing more for me to teach you. Had you gone for a second, didn't I?
Location secure.
Witness my stronghold!
The stronghold's in danger. Keep the enemy away from it.
Help me!
do my best. I'll back.
This isn't looking so good.
Take a breather.
Someone, help me!
No choice but to accept defeat.
Could have done better.
That's right, just like I told you.
Witness my true power!
Shall we begin our attack?
No escape!
This isn't looking so good.
No escape!
Location secure. Nothing wrong with putting in a little extra work.
I feel bad for anyone who made enemy of you.
Somebody help me!
I'm on it. Let's see how it goes. We can put this to good use.
Take a breather.
Drive them straight into their graves!
Do my best.
I'm on it.
You've grown.
Not happening.
good as ours.
I need your strength.
Hey!
You got it. Let's go.
Another battle survived.
I won't let...
I feel like I've taken...
Hubert, have you learned anything about my father's whereabouts?
Nothing. We've not the faintest idea what he is up to. If we are lucky, he will be naught but a corpse by the wayside. I know that sounds cruel, but frankly, his death would do us a great service.
You remain as blunt as the blacksmith's anvil. Still, I cannot deny the truth of what you say. I still think it for the best if he is taken into custody and given a fair trial under Imperial law. And yet, at times, a different thought manages to creep in around the edges of my mind. There is a part of me, a very small part, granted, that hopes he has found a quiet life for himself somewhere out of the way.
The man can strive for a bucolic life all he wants. But he will never have it. Adrastia looks to be at peace, but beneath the surface, many disagree with the Emperor's ways. Make no mistake. These dissidents will seek out your father and prop him up as their leader.
Yes, I suppose he will never stop being the former Prime Minister and a symbol of the old regime. But to frame it as you do,
I am right, and you know it. Make your peace with it. Once a man strays from the path, there is no guiding him back.
I disagree. I believe we all deserve a second chance. In any case, if you find out anything about my father, be sure to inform me.
I almost wish they did prop the man up. Because perhaps then... But no. Either way, it seems I will have to start taking more serious precautions. I only hope he can settle things with his father in one manner or the other. Just as I did.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities. Let me know if I may be of further service.
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army. Everything has its use.
My instruction comes at a high price. Don't neglect your daily studies.
I carry a little of everything here. Hope to see you again soon.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
Can't wait to see how you do.